Thanks today for tuning in to Best Fisher, the Best Fisher. Today I will be reviewing the Storm Kicking Slab. As you can see, it's about 4 inches long. It has a moving tail and stuff. I love this lure. Most people think that this is a diving part right here. It actually kind of brings it up to stop it from sinking. Otherwise, it just goes right down to the bottom. I mean, straight down to the bottom. I actually had this snagged once because I wasn't reeling it in fast enough. It's not really that giveable. If you want severe action, you kind of want to shake your pole kind of back and forth, especially on this type of lure, because it works a lot better when you do that, because it has some pretty good details. It has a big hook, it has some eyes, and its eyes, and then the water goes through there. You can see it's able to move pretty good. So it's probably one of my favorite lures. Thanks for tuning in today. Bass Fisher, the Best Fisher.